Laugher. On a gurney in the back of the vehicle on my sirened way to Kent General Hospital in Dover, Delaware, that afternoon in 1973 after a panic attack, an ambulance worker makes me laugh. The fellow reminds me of the troubles of another night, that he was present a few weeks earlier in a local piano bar when Sue Kelly's boyfriend showed up and punched my lights out by way of introduction, because after we'd all had a few beers, the sprightly little laughing redhead was improbably sitting on my lap. Ah, single days. Teasing me about that night is not a textbook way to vanquish my anxieties. But when a doctor examines me later and suggests gallbladder, I know he's wrong. And what I need most, a good laugh at myself.